There's no feeling more intense than starting over. If you deleted your homework the day before it was due, as I have, or if you left your wallet at home and you have to go back after spending an hour on the commute, if you won some money at the casino and then put all your winnings on red but it came up black, if you got your best shirt dry cleaned before a wedding and then immediately dropped food on it, if you won an argument with a friend and then later discovered that they just returned to their original view, starting over is harder than starting up. If you're not ready for that, like if you've already had a bad day, then what you're about to go through might be too much. Feel free to go away and come back. I'll be here. Alright, thanks for coming with me on this trip. I'll understand if you have to take a break at any point. Just find a safe place to stop and quit the game. And don't worry, I'll save your progress, always, even your mistakes. This game is a homage to a free game that came out in 2002, titled City Hiking. The author of that game was Jazuo, a mysterious Czech designer who was known at the time as the father of free games. And free games are rough assemblages of found objects, designed to slap them together very quickly and freely, and they're often too rough and unfriendly to gain much of a following. They're built more for the joy of building them than as polished products. In a certain way, City Hiking is the perfect embodiment of a free game. It's built almost entirely out of bound and recycled parts, and it's one of the most unusual and unfriendly games of its time.